then joining me. I'm not sure if he's going to be saying anything, but joining me on the mic, a wild Roshinko has appeared.
If I think of some quips, I'll throw them in there.
Right on, right on.
Otherwise, it's the Danners show.
Try my best. Oh god, did all the stages just randomly show up? That's kind of weird.
I think you press a button to do that.
I see. Well, Fountain of Dreams for game number one here. Didn't see it was Marth rather than the Fox.
I don't know why he's playing. Come on.
I was going to say, we've seen this matchup once already today, haven't we?
Yeah, and I was sitting to the left.
A little bit of deja vu going on. Although it looks like CL's being much more aggressive compared to that last matchup. At least so far.
Oh, that was much almost. Yeah. I mean, I don't think Jalen really knows how to play this match. Because Marth's bad, I beat in friendlies all the time.
I remember you saying that earlier.
I'm just watching his face to see if he reacts.
Judging how good a character is based off of how well Roshinko could play against it.
Absolutely.
Oh, blast it right in the face.
I mean, if I can beat it, it's probably not good enough for Eli Sims.
That's what I say to some of my Saints. Is like, dude, I may be coaching Melee. Oh, got him. Shout out to Bill. Yeah, that's what I was saying. Like, what I say to my Saints, if I can beat you guys in a match, there's a problem. Because I do not play this very often.
Yeah, that's how I feel. Whenever I beat Eli's Fox, which is always.
Always.
He's afraid to pull it out in tournament against me. I mean, I don't know why he would when he's like 30-0 with the Samus against me.
Fair enough.
Probably more. Jalen's fishing for the F smashes. Mm-hmm. Oh, but he's getting them. Come on. Yeah. He's in that combo.
Okay, down smash, set him off.
Combo with the Samus.
Oh, F smash. Oh, that was it, but just barely too slow on the trigger.
I think he had time for one more spot dodge, maybe. Ooh, there's a Twitch chat.
That there is.
Are people talking?
There's a few. Forward smash.
Oh,
Chris even
Gopher's
this up.
In here.
Yeah, Gopher got bodied by school today. RIP.
Bodied by school?
Yeah, wasn't able to make it out.
Lucky. I was like, is there a person named school that I just didn't know and was he here today?
Oh.
Okay, so good. He's the better fold.
And see, I'm getting some mileage out of these down smashes. Oh, get that. Alright, let's see if I'm finding some effectiveness in the air right now.
He's doing a close quarters combat. Mm-hmm. He's not keeping Samus at bay. He's like right next to him. Oh, unlucky. Come on, do you think Eli does anything other than press forward when he's on the ledge? Come on.
I'll spike him down, but get up attack. Keep him safe.
There we go.
Alright, caught him that time, but not enough to kill just yet.
No tipper. What? That's a weird interaction.
Samus doesn't care about your Dolphin Slash. Oh, smoke him. Get him the Shield Breaker. Optimal punishes.
I don't know if he meant to do that. But
it's okay, he was sick.
It was awesome.
All right, Nair finally going to take it. We're down to the last stock here for game number one. Oh,
what?
I think he teched it, but that's not going to matter. Far enough away for Z up to grab ledge. Secure the victory.
Is this your best path?
This is, yes.
All right. What about the Fox? Or the Falcon? No, this Falcon's even worse. You hear me, Jalen? Go Fox.
We got some coaching here from commentary desk.
Your Marth's bad.
That's not a Fox.
It's close enough. It's better than his Marth. Do they have the colors on those icons?
No, it's just the original artwork.
Dang.
That'd be nice, though, if it had, like, a palette of everyone.
Yeah. Because what do you do if... never mind. I was like, what do you do if there's two Falcos? But it's like... There's probably...
Yeah, that's when I have to line up the camera with each player, yeah, like on the proper side. Otherwise, it's kind of messy.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I've definitely gotten messed up by that a couple times before in the past. Okay, it is actually a fox.
Oh, wait, what? Did I miss that?
I snuck the switch in when I wasn't paying attention.
You gotta switch that tag to something a bit better, too. Like JR.
Everybody repping the JR tag, especially early in this tournament.
That's how I was doing.
At one point, we had a JR and a 2-gold tag going on.
Perfect. Only if I'm feeling try-hardy do I whip out the JR tag and the JR color. The 2-gold color.
Ooh, denies just barely in time.
There's too many green Falcos in Windsor.
Too many green Falcos?
Yeah. Which I think there's like two.
Still too many.
Yeah.
Scene's not big enough for two green Falcos.
JR and Paul.
Whoa, we got the epic stare down into pause. What is going on here?
He's resetting his controller.
Oh, no. Oh, no. What is going on?
Interesting. Jalen's throwing. You want to use my controller, Jalen? Spot dodge more. It worked last time.
You don't need a shield, just spot dodge.
Exactly.
Just don't get hit.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so some possible controller malfunctions coming out on CO's end. So you never want to have to think about that while you're in the middle of a match. There's so much more you have to pay attention to than hoping that your buttons are actually going to work.
Especially if you're playing against Jesse.
Oh, God.
He's wobbling. You're disgusting. I thought there was glass there.
Oh.
It's even better that there isn't, though. I'm glad he heard. Meanwhile, Jalen's doing things. Zio's doing things. And he got kicked in the face.
Yeah, so even though the issues earlier, but still, even up a 2. It's scary. And she breaks in under the missile, continuing to keep him in the corner.
Come on, Jalen. It's the controller. The controllers are affecting his gimps, absolutely.
Oh, no.
Oh, no!
Oh, there you go. That's how you do it.
Okay, there you go. He's good.
Punish those, Jalen. Come on. You're so bad.
I was going to say, there's been a lot of moments where he's either been in an up B, like, kind of stalled or something, or he could have possibly gotten the punish, and he'd have the right idea. He'd be in the right spot, but just not be able to pull the trigger.
I feel like the sentence Z-Ops been in an up B is applicable almost 95% of his games.
That is a fact.
Oh, yep. There we go.
There's one.
My commentary is just trashing people.
Just play games with the chat and take a sip every time Z-Ops in an up B.
Oh my god. You'd have to like... Can't be take a shot. Die.
I was gonna say that'd be
two shots in.
We chain grab boys?
He's gonna do it again. He
Another one.
Yeah. There we go.
No, that's how you get into somebody's head right there.
I remember.
Oh no. Not like this.
I remember the PM days when Jalen would sometimes play Snake and only. It's a best of 5, isn't it? You gotta throw one more game, Jalen.
I remember in the PM days,
Jalen plays Snake and like only dash dance down throw people.
Hey man, I just said I said take a drink. I didn't specify what kind of drink.
I specifically said not to do it.
No endorsement here. That could have been a glass of milk I was talking about for all I care. Especially chocolate milk. You'd go through that fast.
Oh my god.
Damn it, now.
Like 80 pounds.
I was like, damn, now I'm thirsty. Oh well. Back to the game. Both of them in their 70s. Winding up for the read a sentry.
All the dash dances. Jalen's insane.
Oh, wow, those were all.
It didn't look like it should have hit.
Oh no. The shorten was not the answer.
That was in chat, man. What was happening?
I can't read that name.
It's actually proven, but it's really, really green. So you can't really actually read it from far. Good little string there. And side beat under. No luck there.
Down throw more. That's the key. Down throw on spot dodge.
Ooh. There we go. Pressure's
what
on.
Version of down throw. That's crap.
Oh my god, that actually killed too.
That was gross.
Clip that. Somebody clip that. That was insane. That was. You can tell Jalen's played this man at least 100 times.
Easy.
He knew exactly what he was doing.
Yeah.
I mean. It's an up B out of shield, so it's pretty obvious, but still. Jesse, hop on commentary. Let's go.
Denied. Oh, we're looking for more. More down throws.
The tournament winner to shine. That
oh.
There we go.
See, Epcot reach and eats an up smash for it.
Proven. Chris Gopher. That's all I've seen. Mubot. Show us the Mubot.
Let's go, Mubot.
Wow. That was weird.
Chasing him with these down throws here. Shines him off.
Oh, oh.
Denied. Oh, the multi-jab. I don't think that's what he intended.
Oh, my shot.
There we go.
69. Jill's losing here.
Legendary percent.
Oh,
and he got it.
Jalen's not throwing. He's not getting those eye-by powers.
No shutout today. See you on the board. 2-1.
Throw harder, Jalen.
You know what? I'm rather impressed. The entire stream. Shoutouts to the five, but we haven't had a dashy dash.
It's a dashy dash.
When you try to wave land on the stage and you just like air dodge to your death.
Oh. Yeah, I didn't do that much today. That's like 95% of my deaths.
That's me anytime I try to do it though. I always just air dodge to my death.
Never mind, I'm thinking something else. I'm thinking like when you tech but you don't tech and you like air dodge off stage.
That's disappointing too though.
Sliding. That's what I was thinking. That's how I die a lot.
Oh, the move.
Just look, dancing around each other for that back
like
air.
Moves.
All right. The chase is on here. Uh
oh.
Oh no.
Oh. Come on, Joe. You know he's doing that. Dash attack? What are you doing? He's throwing. What is he, Peach? He can't dash attack. It's not safe.
Trading blows. See up with the massive force. Oh no! Oh, hey, there we go. Just as I say, commentator's curse. Reflected like it's no big deal. What a boss.
The DI. Oh, there we go. Let's go, CEO.
All right. I tried to get something started, but that Nair kind of broke it up.
I think Eli needs the mundane tag.
We need the mundane tag back out here.
He had Mahadeen, but I thought it was mundane. Yeah. I don't even know how to spell
Shines
it.
Shines him out of tether. There we go.
Actually, I do know how to spell it. J-R.
Just firefoxes through it. Oh, down smash. The chase nair. Alright, last stock. Spot dodges for days.
Like
oh no.
Shaman.
Tried to go for the spike ender.
Oh.
Barely cleared the shot. Shine him again. More shines.
I think they should do a set where Jalen plays Samus and Eli plays Fox. I don't think so. His Fox is real bad. I'm saying Eli's Fox is real bad.
Jab up smash. We're going to a game 5.
I don't think neither of these men want to get wobbled to the next set, so this. This is good. Oh, Jalen definitely doesn't want to get wobbled.
So we got the Captain Falcon switch here for the final game.
Oh!
Two knees to start things off. What is this?
Whenever I see these two, it reminds me of like the one event challenge, the Bounty Hunters one.
Oh.
When you played on like the DK River thing, you play against these two. Because they're both Bounty Hunters. And they're bored. Yeah, the Smash Bros. Lore. There's Smash Bros. Lore, specific Smash Bros. Lore. Yeah. Like the story mode for Brawl. Yeah, but like also like the history of like Master Hand and stuff.
Oh no.
But like Master Hand's like and like or no, the subspace emissary thing, it's like because he's like toys are like your dolls are getting like taboo to play with or something. I don't know. I read a whole Reddit post about it. It was really in depth and crazy. I liked it a lot.
Just the raw the raw knee out of nowhere.
The throws are coming out. Eli shot the thing the wrong way.
Oh, another one. Oh no. The over-aggressive offstage play coming to bite him.
It was worth it.
Worth because knee. Another one.
It's always worth it. If you can hit someone, sitting in shield and just jumps into the bomb. Punch.
Another one? Nope, air dodge. There we go, up air, send him off.
Oh, that's ballsy. Bold move,
Kyle. Okay.
What's the bracket look like?
I can show you in a second.
See results of people.
Down to his final stock. Ledge grabbed. Ziomp will take it.
Poor board.
3-2.